I knew I wanted to be in women's health. I wanted to do women's health, preventive medicine, reproductive health, kind of as a broad spectrum. And then when I was in medical school, I was exposed to various subspecialties, and definitely given my early interest in women's health, OBGYN appealed to me. But simultaneously, while I was in medical school, I also went to law school and got a JD and had a very strong interest in women's rights and reproductive rights. So reproductive endocrinology and infertility was a natural field for me that allowed me to be involved in women's health as the medical piece of it, as well as a women's right, human right, reproductive right. So the field allows me to incorporate all my training and participate in women's health, not just as a healthcare provider, but also as a advocate for women in every aspect of a woman's life. What excites me about my work is just from the initial contact with a couple who are struggling with infertility, which is something, a basic human need, human desire. So from helping those couple from their first encounter with this vast, overwhelming emotion to taking them through the journey step by step, walking them through the process, although it's very charged both emotionally, an expensive process, and emotionally just very consuming, psychologically draining. So being there on their side, sometimes on a day-to-day basis as they go through the process, informing them, and then really sharing their joy when they end up having a child.